I want to show you James chapter 1 verse number 26. The correlation of heart and mouth. You can see this beautiful scripture, how beautifully the writer has written, Holy Spirit has written this for us, how beautiful the scripture is. If anyone among you thinks he is religious and does not bridle his tongue, but deceives his own heart, this one's religion is useless. My goodness, what a powerful statement. It says if we do not know to bridle our tongue, that means our religion is useless. Everything that we say, we love our God, we love Jesus, everything is useless if we don't know how to bridle our tongue. Very, very powerful truth. What is this bridle? You might have seen, right, when the rider of the horse, he puts the bridle on the horse. Why? If the horse looks towards right or left, it will change the direction. It will run in wrong direction. So the rider wants the horse to have one vision, straight road. So he puts the bridle so he sees nothing and he goes forward. The Bible is saying, put bridle on your tongue. So don't allow your tongue to move this side or that side. That means don't allow your tongue to speak negative. Don't allow your tongue to speak failure. Don't allow your tongue to speak defeat. Don't allow your tongue to speak sickness. Even if you feel like it, don't do it. Don't do it. Guard your lips. Guard your mouth. Just zip it. Don't say it. Because if you don't bridle your tongue, you are actually creating life. Or creating death. Power of life and death is on your tongue. Don't keep creating. You are always creating something when you are speaking. Amen? Isn't it? Just like God. God said, let there be light, and he created. So when I am speaking something, I am creating something for my future. When you are speaking something, you are creating something for your future. How amazing it is. How beautiful it is. That means I can speak whatever and I can create beautiful future. I can speak. I am going to be the world's best pastor. Amen. I will speak. And that's what I am creating. You can speak. You can say that I am healthy. I am beautiful. I am strong. I am wealthy. Whatever you speak, create your future with your tongue. Amen. Glory to God.
Thank you for listening to this message. We firmly believe that it was not an accident that you heard God's word today.
If you were blessed by this video, kindly comment below and let us know how it has helped you. You too can be a blessing by sharing this video with someone you know. And do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel as we regularly keep uploading videos.
We are committed to pray for you and never forget,
Christ is in you. This excerpt is brought to you by priyaabraham.org. To get the full message, visit priyaabraham.org.